ANC Treasurer General Paul Mashatile has bid farewell to his wife, Manzi Ellen Mashatile. She died Sunday after an illness. This is the second tragedy to hit the family recently after Mashatile's mother died in June.
You have kept the faith. Let me bid you farewell with the words of the prophet in the book of Khalil Gibran when he was asked to speak of love. The prophet says, when love beckons to you, follow him. Though his ways are hard and steep, and when his wings unfold, you yield to him. Though the sword hidden among his pinions may wound you, and when he speaks to you, believe in him. Love gives not but to itself, and takes not but from itself. Love possesses not, nor would it be possessed, for love is sufficient unto love. Tsamaya sentle matlodi, tsamaya sentle mogatsaka. Re dumedisetse saijene bokoko, bomagogo, le bangata ba o tla kopanang le bona. Robala ka kgotso kgabu, etlela korola Mani Mashatile, me rungulela ka bahomi ya ntima. Rest in peace and rise in glory, my love. I want to take this opportunity, Program Director, to thank friends and family, everybody who supported us throughout these difficult days. I think Thabiso has already done so, but we thank you so much. We feel stronger with all your support. And also thank the doctors and nurses that looked after her at Sunning Hill Hospital, Dr. Richards and her team. Thank you very much for looking my wife very well. Samaya he kabu rubala mkhatso. Re a leboga. Inkomo.